Happy day and welcome to the Susan and Soulless Homestead. Here's a beautiful rhododendron growing, and though the bees don't like it, it is an incredible favorite of the bumblebees, which they just have at this. And that's the same thing as a honeybee. Look at the back legs. They're packing in that pollen so they can make food. Think about that next time you want to spray down all your plants in your yard. These guys need it for food, as do all the pollinators. Have a nice day.